Good morning, all of you. Respected directors, sir, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, I am going to tell you a speech on the topic of Children's Day. 14th of November is celebrated every year as Children's Day. 14th November, date of great importance because it is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Indian Prime Minister of India. He was very fond of the children and had great affection to them. He liked very much to be among children as well as talk and play with them. Children were used to of calling him as Tata Nehru through their love and respect. On 14th of November, people start gathering at the statue in order to pay homage to Pandit Jawaharlal and celebrate their great occasion. A big wreath of colorful flowers is placed by the officials at the Samadhi. Calling to prayers and hand chanting are held. Children perform many activities in their schools to celebrate their occasions and remember Pandit Nehru's sacrifice contributions towards country. Achievement in international politics and peace efforts of cultural program including national song, patriotic speech and stage performance dramas and also required. Thank you and have a nice day.